You must be Frank Jackson. Come in. So, what brings you here, Frank?
There's a stray dog that keeps coming into my yard. Seems nice enough, friendly, clearly needs a home. But I don't want it. Does that mean there's something wrong with me?
Have you ever had a dog before?
A husky. He died last year. Got hit by a car.
Maybe you're scared that if you take in this stray, you'll be opening yourself up to hurt. Do you think you're avoiding pain?
Maybe.
Why do you think that is?
My job, perhaps. It's better if I don't feel things. I did love my dog.
It's easy to confuse vulnerability with weakness. But allowing yourself to be vulnerable is the truest sign of strength.
Thank you. That was very helpful.
Glad to be of service. If you don't mind me asking, what is it that you do for a living?